Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. All right. Are you in the house this morning? Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We're going to invite you to stand, come forward if you like. You can stay at your seat if you like. But as Pastor Dwayne said this morning, and Pastor Risa is alluded to, is that we have a lot of people at the marriage conference. Yoo-hoo! I think it's awesome.
Yeah, it is cool.
I think it's awesome. Praise God. But you that are here, you have your praise ready for Jesus. All right, let's put our hands together for the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm a friend of God.
Oh,
morning. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you that we are your friends. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Oh, what a privilege to be a friend of God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. How great is our God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. The splendor of the King. Just in
is overwhelming, God. We thank you for your presence, Lord, for we know in your presence, God, there is healing in your presence, Lord. There is joy in your presence, Lord. There is deliverance in your presence, Lord.
Praises to you.
lift our voices to the Lord in praise. Hallelujah. Nothing but praise and thanksgiving on our lips, Lord Jesus. You've been so good to us, God. And we just want to say thank you. Thank you for drawing close to us. And thank you, Lord, that we can draw closer and closer to you, God. Draw me close to you. Never let me go. I laid it all down again to hear you say that I'm your friend.
You're all I want.
Thank you for relationship this morning. Hallelujah. Thank you for your profound presence, God, for ever being in our lives, Lord Jesus. Thank you for helping us to know that you are there. I live for you. Thank you, team. Thank you, Ben.